Hi, I'm Amor Artis Artistic Director Ryan Brando. It's hard to believe, but our last concert was March 8th, 2020. So as you can imagine, I am especially thrilled to be able to welcome you to a live in-person concert, an Amor Artis holiday. We're back in action and rehearsal, sounding better than ever. I've invited an all-star team of instrumentalists to join us for the concert and, of course, the space at the Basilica of St. Patrick's Old Cathedral provides the perfect acoustic and perfect atmosphere for our immersive musical experience. We're really excited about this concert and we hope you'll join us. I have always loved the holidays, and when I think about some of my favorite holiday memories, this concert comes to mind.
What's your favorite thing about the holidays?
People of all ilk, regardless of whether they consider themselves musicians or not, come to love choir and want to experience choral music, especially at this time of year.
I love the time between Christmas and New Year's when you just kind of forget what day it is, and it feels like everyone just kind of breathes a nice little sigh. And also, I love my mom's latkes.
I love Christmas music. It brings me great joy. So I love Amor Artis because Amor Artis sings Christmas music.
What I love about this concert is the immersiveness of it and how we are surrounding the audience quite literally at times, and the continuous flow of music and the variety of styles that we sing. It really feels very special and unlike any other choral concert.
Making beautiful music with the people I love, for the people I love, and just getting to be around family who also loves music.
We hope to see you on December 4th. Join us.